down from the barrel. I don't ever want to get out here. I'm in here. I can stay here by just using this hand position. He has to let go to get me away, to get the gun away from me, like that. Okay. If he does let go, I just go with it. Just lay my hand on it, and it's trapped in there. He can let go now. It doesn't matter. I've still got it. I'm not grabbing it. I'm just holding it with that.